What is going on, guys? My name is Dimitri and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm gonna bring you guys a way to connect Google Forms and Notion. So without further ado, let's show you guys how to do it.
So this is a really nice integration. There is a website that you can go to look at it, fortinotion.com, and it has a demo of what this add-on is. So we can dive right into the demo, but I did want to show you guys how, you know, I could put hello in this example. Select option two, press submit. We go down here, it's there. And this is kind of as easy as it works. So it'll get your Google Forms integrated with Notion real quick. So if you go in here, the link will be in the description. So you go form to Notion, I'll uninstall real quick. Then reinstall, so just continue and just pick your Google account. Press allow. You can find Form to Notion as a Google Forms add-on. So then we go to forms.google.com. Let's create a new form. So I'm gonna go to example and make a party invite real quick. And what you wanna do is basically have a Notion situation that will line up with your form, right? So I'm gonna make a page in Notion with a table real quick. Table, Google Form. Then we're gonna go and pretty much get the exact same properties for each. All right, so we go name, can you attend? I would say it's a status. And then you can add a couple properties here. How many are you attending? How many of you are attending? What will you be bringing? Change it to a multi-select. And then let's add another text one. We'll call it, do you have any allergies or dietary restrictions? What is your email address? And then we can probably make this one an email. Now let's press this here. If we go to the add-ons, form to Notion, connect to Notion. Press connect to Notion. And it'll integrate it here so we can select the pages, right? So let's look for the form. Google Form. Added it. Boom. Allow access. So let's connect the different properties to the right place. So what's your name? That'll be the name title, right? Can you attend? Attendance. Should be the select one. How many of you are attending? Attending. What will you be bringing? Food to bring. Do you have any allergies? Allergies. What is your email? Email. Now let's press save. So I've already made a little example of what we can do going party-wise, so let's go to Dimitri. It's my name. Can you attend? Oh yeah. How many are attending? Two. What will you be bringing? Dessert. Do you have any allergies? Nope. What is your email address? hello@riseproductive.com. Message me for business inquiries. Submit. We go back. And then, oh, yay, it all filled out and we got everything connected in like a second. That's so awesome. We love to see it. So interestingly enough, I do want to show you guys something real quick. So I'm going to turn this into an inline. So right click, turn into inline. I'm going to make another page. Let's call it Google Form. Make it full width. Let's go back out here, drag this guy in there. So now you can actually embed these. I can make another example real quick of a Google Form. So example form, question to ask, option one, option two. All right, now I'm gonna change this to be a public one here. Change link. Anyone with the link can edit. Permissions are updated. Settings are disabled for public links, so it should be public now. So let me just get a little refresh in here. Make sure it's still the same thing. All right, so Now if we go to the add-ons, hit form to Notion, press embed in Notion, press a copy, embed link, Google Forms, type slash embed, paste it in there, and it worked. So you can have a little embed in here. So just as another reference, by the way, I just want to make sure you guys know that you can do slash table and example form. You can obviously make it so that it's not, you don't have to actually type in what I did earlier. So if I submit this form, for example, after I connect the two, let's go to form to Notion, connect to Notion, select pages, type example form, allow access. So you go form to Notion, connect to Notion, example form, then we press the tags, would be the, whether you're, you know, doing option one or two, and hit save. Okay. Then we go to this preview and we press option one and hit submit. We go back to there. It's going to automatically populate it. It's automatically going to make the different options. I just wanted to showcase what the different options were. Now, interestingly enough, if you press this and press option two, press submit, it'll populate in here too, which is awesome. Now, I didn't make a naming convention, so this doesn't really matter, but I just wanted to showcase that you guys can fill out Google Forms, and then it'll show it within Notion as well, from within Notion, outside of Notion, vice versa.
With that being said, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next one.